Hello everyone, I'm Lewis Hamilton, the Vodafone McLaren Mercedes driver. Mobil 1 gave me the opportunity to create my own super lap, so here it is. Turn 8, you come into this corner which you attack pretty much flat out. There's four apexes in this corner. Turn 2 is making calls, this is real. It's a two apex corner which is very high speed, maximum downforce, and very hard to follow. It's really great fun. Turn 3, Suzuka, you approach this corner, flat out down the back straight, you barely even lift or even brake. Turn 4, Eau Rouge. This is for sure one of the best corners. It's not difficult or physical, but it's a corner you're just excited to go through. Monaco, turn 12, you have maximum downforce, but you don't have any room for error. Suzuka, turn 1, it's one of the toughest corners. You approach it flat out from a long straight, maximum speed, around 200 miles an hour. Turn 7, come on to a corner where you can't touch the curb, carry as much speed as possible through there, and have the guts to get back on the power as soon as you can. Monaco Turn 4, Casino. This is a corner that I really enjoy driving through because you come from one turn to another. Turn 9, Interlagos, the tyres are on the limit. It's downhill, very bumpy. You really have to have amazing car control to keep a hold of it. Silverstone, Turn 10, Cops. This is probably one of the most high-speed corners there is in Formula 1. Approach this corner flat out, around 190 miles an hour. Can't touch the brake, you just have to turn in, have a small lift, and hope that you get round.
Preparation of the car begins with the preheating of the Mercedes-Benz V8 engine to warm the oil prior to fire-up. As the car heads down the start straight, quick acceleration through the gears allows the MP4-23 to reach its highest engine revolutions of 19,000 revs per minute for maximum speed. At corners 1 and 2, rapid oil flow is vital to protect and cool the engine's 300-plus moving parts, and is pulsing 500 times faster than Lewis's heartbeat. A prolonged wide-open throttle on turn 3 subjects the oil to immense forces. Whilst engine oil temperature reaches its maximum at the end of the straight, Mobil 1 maintains a fluid film, dissipating 30% of the heat. As the car turns into corner 5, its speed reduces dramatically below 160 km per hour, where the oil in the engine is now travelling faster than the car itself to ensure optimum protection. Hard braking at turn 6 requires a rapid downshift through 6 gears in under 1.2 seconds. Performed by a sophisticated electro-hydraulic system using Mobil SHC hydraulic oil, the actuators are moved at a pressure of 200 bar with temperatures exceeding 100 degrees centigrade. At turn 7, the car is again subject to high loads, where the synthetic Mobilith grease in the car's wheel bearings helps minimize rolling resistance, allowing as much speed as possible through the fast corner. As Lewis heads down the final straight, hard acceleration places tremendous loads on gear contacts, separated by a protective film of fluid 80 times finer than a human hair. Mobil synthetic gear oil ensures maximum wear protection to ensure a four-race gearbox life is achieved. Crossing the finish line, both Lewis Hamilton and the car will have endured a high-pressure lap. A circuit such as this is a unique mix of corners and chicanes that require a reliable engine and a car that is working flat out. Undoubtedly, at this unique circuit, there are a number of consecutive corners where the importance of having high-performance lubricants can be the difference between finishing and finishing first.